Yeah, we're stuck in still a 20th century model for how we source and contract implants and physician preference items and medical devices in general. And we have to lever up those internal information resources to be able to keep up with where the business needs to go.